welcome back to Shop Talk. It's a very special day here on the show as we're joined by singer extraordinaire, multi-awarded singer, Jed Madela. Jed!
Yes.
Okay, great to have you back here. Mm-hmm. Now, we talked about your career and your entry into the showbiz world, and we sort of have a gift for you. It's
wow.
a game.
Oh, cool, cool.
Okay, we have a lot of questions here in our little gift box, and we'd like you to answer them.
All right.
Okay, so do the first one.
Okay,
what does it say?
It's the most wonderful time of the year. What is the best part of Christmas for you? I'm a kid at heart. The best part of Christmas for me is opening of gifts. Yeah, I really look forward to opening my gifts. And but you know, it's of course spending time with the family. Of course, everybody's back in Iloilo, and I make it a point na talagang to spend time. I block everything out. Christmas is with the family.
Okay, so you really do fly back to Iloilo for that?
Yes, I do.
Okay, and what is it that you wish for this Christmas?
Well, world peace, no, just kidding. realistically, everything, you know, I just want my family to be okay. Yeah.
Yeah, that's a nice, simple, and very meaningful wish. What's your most memorable Christmas gift ever in
my
your life?
My most memorable Christmas gift? Probably it would be my grandfather's antique watch.
Oh,
yeah, he
okay.
gave it to me, and you know, it's with me right now. And you know, he kind of passed away a couple years ago, like 2 years ago, last year. And I treasure it really.
Right,
yeah.
Right.
Okay.
Something you can't buy in a
mm-hmm.
store.
That's right.
Okay, question number two.
Okay. I'll be home for Christmas. Where are you celebrating Christmas? Have you ever celebrated Christmas away from home? Well, I'll be celebrating Christmas in Iloilo. And yes, I've tried celebrating Christmas away from the family during my matigas na ulo times. Na parang, I wanna try it out. Na parang iba naman. I spent it here in Manila. Well, of course, my family kinda made tampo.
I'm sure.
But iba. Although it was fun. Different experience. It's different spending time with the family.
Oh, mm-hmm. there's nothing like home.
That's right. That's
there
right.
There is nothing like home. Okay. Question
okay.
number three.
A perfect Christmas. What is a perfect Christmas for you? For me, of course, spending it with the family. Singing at church. I love singing during Christmas Mass. Reunions, like getting together, not just my immediate family, but everybody from the province, we gather together.
Yeah, the whole clan, right?
Yeah, we're a huge family. I'm from the Tahan Langit family, it's huge. It's really huge.
Okay, you mentioned that you sing in church, so mm-hmm. that must be a thrill for your parish back in Iloilo, right?
Yeah, but we kind of don't announce it, because sometimes people will just go there to listen to me
instead
sing.
Instead of to pray.
Yeah, and I kind of hide myself with the choir. So I do solos, but I don't really, you know, have a special place there.
Oh, you're not standing in front of the altar
singing.
Okay.
I'm one of the many members of the choir.
Yeah, but I'm sure when they hear your voice, they kind of know, right?
Yeah, that's right. Okay.
Right, next question.
Complete the sentence. Sana ngayong Pasko. Sana ngayong Pasko.
Meron kang someone special.
Wala nga eh. Sana ngayong Pasko magkaroon na ako ng someone special. Wala nga eh. Kaya family na lang muna.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, you know, the family will always be there, di ba?
That's right. Pero mas okay sana na meron. Well. Give love on Christmas Day. What was the best gift that you've given? Best gift that you received?
Okay, the received part you already answered. So what's the best gift you've given?
I've given? I remember last year, I made Christmas extra special for my mom, because I feel that she has done a lot for the family. She's a very strong-willed woman, and that day was like for her, especially for her. My brother, sister, and I, we went to the mall and we shopped. We had a kind of huge budget for her, and you know, everything that she wanted, we gave. And that night when she opened the gifts, she just couldn't stop crying. So you know, she was really touched with that.
How sweet.
All right.
How sweet. So there's just three of you kids in your family.
Yeah, I'm the eldest, and I have a brother, and the youngest is a girl.
Oh, okay, you're the kuya pala.
I'm the kuya. All right, white Christmas. What kind of Christmas do you dream of? I think I'd like to experience Christmas with the family abroad. bring the entire family abroad.